Mumtaz Begum says soldiers took her to a house with her only surviving daughter, Razia. She says when the soldiers had finished, they locked the women inside the house. Mumtaz managed to escape the burning house with her daughter. As she fled, she found her wounded son lying nearby.
I was like, I'm going to go to the house.